Amongst the bones of a lost civilization, two young explorers found a mythical item, a skull that could open the door to the Shadow Realm. One of them was after power and ancient knowledge. He betrayed his partner so that the riches would all go to him. In the depths of the caved-in tombs, where no one could hear him scream, Edgar was left to die in the darkness.